two powerhouses clash, it's about time marking your territory. Like two kings of the jungle battling for ultimate supremacy. I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. With Goldberg, the question isn't when, why, or how, but who? Who's next?
That wasn't very accurate. Whoa, now that's getting dropped in the canvas.
Oh, reversal!
Wild strike misses the target. Not fast enough.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. What a fierce kick. Well, if an opponent is worried about Goldberg's strength, they have to realize he's also well-versed in mixed martial arts. Oh, what a painful kick. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Leg drop! I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Roman Reigns, the whole complexion of the Royal Rumble just changed.
Slightest hint of weakness in the other.
We got a cover. And Lesnar powers out.
Look at that counter from Lesnar. Lesnar is so fast for a big man. What a counter. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next. He was one step ahead on that one. He's the solution to injustice here in the WWE. Looks like a big problem to me. Oh, he got a match. I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal. A shining example of teamwork as they hit the double team. He's putting those dedicated feet to good use.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
And a sharp kick delivered by Mysterio. And that punch lands hard. What a rescue there!
CM Punk, a multi-time Money in the Bank winner. A multi-time world champion.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
So much intensity. He's ready to go.
One. Two. Great reversal. Great reversal.
I can't believe everything. What a move. Hooks away.
Edge is eliminated. Edge is out. Two. Three.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
That wasn't very accurate. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
with sweet chin music. You don't always know when it's coming, but you sure know when the band is playing. Is worried about Goldberg's strength. They have to realize he's also well-versed in mixed martial arts.
That's it. He's done.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what you're going to do next.
Not fast enough.
This is about skill and power.
Oh, God,
Triple H is a gladiator. You step in the ring against the game, and he'll look to make an example of you. He's got a powerful blaster. At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in us? What do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever had those thoughts to sit down.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight is taking out of these men.
One, two.
Here's a cover.
One, two.
Can he score the pin?